Greetings, fellow citizens. Today we are testing the Bennu Defender, and we are starting with one such one missile. Shields at 94% all around. One such two missile. Shields all around at 91%. One SAS 3 missile. Shields all around at 90%. Two SAS 3 missiles. Shields all around at 80%. One SAS 5 torpedo. Shields all around at 79. Two SAS 5 torpedoes. Shields all around at 58. One SAS 9 torpedo. The two memes explain why I do this, and I use missiles and torpedoes as my yardsticks. Bennu Defender is done in 3.8. In my tests, where I use ships in standard loadout and high alpha damage, the Bennu Defender is tougher than the Cutlass Red, not as tough as the Andromeda, and I'm saying this because the hitbox of the Bennu Defender is really, really strange. This ship actually is quite long, with her long arms, but even one size one missile is already hitting all four shield faces. So the Bennu Defender is not tougher than the Andromeda, because one size one missile aimed at the Andromeda, at the front of the Andromeda, only hits front and side shields. Well, Bennu Defender is a very special ship. She has a very special shield. She has one Sukuran. This shield has quite a few advantages. It doesn't get penetrated by ballistic or physical weapons. It has a lot of shield HPs and it can be hardened very well. However, this shield also has one big disadvantage. 18 seconds region delay damaged. When you take damage, it takes 18 seconds until your shield phase starts to regenerate. If you don't take any further damage. In my opinion, this makes this shield not very useful. CIG wanted to create something new, which is very nice, but you need one person whose only job it is to manage shield hardening, a very boring job. Good luck finding someone. Let's take a look at the patch comparison. I have data of the Bennu Defender when she was introduced in 3.72 today, and between 3.7 and 3.8, nothing changed in regards to missile, torpedo, gun damage or shield HPs, so those numbers are identical. Would I go into battle in a Bennu Defender in 3.8? No, I would rather not. As you might know, I am not a fan of ships that look like animals. CIG wanted to make the Bennu Defender look like a crab with those two long arms, and those two long arms can get lost in battle. And very important things are there, your guns and your thruster, so why make a ship look like an animal if the ship suffers? I really don't get it. I'm also not a big fan of the Sukuran shield. You need a second person whose only job it is to manage shields. And the hitbox of the Bennu Defender is rather small. It's very easy to shift your fire to a different shield phase. So I'm not even sure if this would be very beneficial in a battle. I know of quite a few people who are flying these things solo, and the first thing they are doing is replace the shield. Yeah, I think this says enough. And like many other ships, the Beno Defender has very bad shield holes too, right at the front. Look at my video. Oh, look at this. The center is flashing. Now the front is red. Yeah, shields went down a little bit, but not by much. And shields never went down to zero. Oops! Oops, oops, oops. Shields stayed at 90%. Let's do it one more time. I'm sure this was just a fluke. Take two. Oops. Center is flashing and the shields went down to like 80-ish stern. For whatever reason we are hitting the stern shield when we are aiming at this spot. And the center is flashing, front is flashing. And destroyed. Because of all of this, my rating for the Beno Defender and 3.8 is a 3 out of 10, which is clearly below average. As always, you can find the link to my spreadsheet, to Maloko's wonderful data and a lot more useful guides in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye, auf Wiedersehen. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is Kameral_FFM and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos. Action! Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter. I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So how tough is your ship? There are different factors and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now all ships only have some generic armor values. And how many hit points do different parts of your ship have? Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? How many shield faces are hit by an attack? And how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed? For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated.